Hello and welcome to another edition of Throwback Revolution TV. I am your host, Jericho Canyon. Just to let you know, Ty Prattis isn't here today, as he is taking care of business matters somewhere else. Well, on this episode, we have three music videos for you today. But first, let's get into some Throwback Revolution news. If you don't know by now, the Throwback Revolution website has a picture gallery that was added on December 13th. The gallery features photos of Ty, myself, the studios we've been in, any concerts we might have attended, and more. So be sure to go check that out. And for those who haven't downloaded the first TRTV episode, well, first off, why haven't you? A download is now available for high-speed users. The download is approximately 347 megabytes. If you haven't downloaded it yet, do so now and be a part of Throwback Revolution history. A links page has been added to the website with various websites, companies, and other places that we know or deal with. You can get your personal or business site added to the links page for free. Go to throwbackrevolution.com, hover over the info menu, and click links. And for all you people that love women, the January 2008 Babe of the Month is posted on the website. Her name is Rosalia. She's 19 years old from London, Ontario, Canada. She's Polish, and she says that she's got a look that people will dig. Long black hair and hazel green eyes. Come on! She also says that she's got a kicking bod that I've worked hard for by eating right and going to the gym every day. I think that I should be the babe of the month because I actually practice what I preach, and despite my looks, I also have a brain that knows no limits. Brain plus beauty equals lethal. Check out some of my modeling pics on MySpace. You can check out Rose at myspace.com/Rosalia. Just to let people know, I'm not the babe of the month. Don't get confused by that, okay? But right now, let's head to our first music video. They are a metal rap band from San Francisco, California. They are called Zeromind. You can check them out at Zeromind.com or myspace.com/Zeromind Music. They have an album called, my bad, they have an album out called Disconnected, which are in stores now. Or you can download their music on iTunes. Here is Hollow by Zeromind.